In Canterbury, the search has been called off for the night for two missing swimmers. Officials say the swimmers were seen just before 8, struggling in the water there. The search will continue tomorrow.